angles on that building whatsoever. Now we're coming upon the Trump Tower, the second tallest building in the city of Chicago. She stands at 1,389 feet high. The architect was Adrian Smith, and this was the lowest point where a pedestrian can enter. Surprisingly, it's right across from the rest. Where you see these doors over here, that is considered retail. People go in there, so that's where they start measuring. And there's a spire on top of the building, and a spire is included in the height. Currently, we have retail, we have a garage, we have a Trump Hotel, and the rest of the building is condominiums. On the very top floor, $35 million for the most expensive condominium listing in Chicago's history. It wasn't sold until 2014, and then they only got $17 million. Now we're coming upon the AMA building. Everything designed is either round or in the shape of an S, and we will see one of this S-shaped buildings.